every man and woman that cometh into this continent, into this world of America today.
Corruption and destruction, but yet God's mercy every